That if there was no revolution, then there would be no counter-revolution. Counter-revolution hates the fact that it owes a debt to the revolution. But let's come quickly to the present. That is in the last 3-4 years. Bhima Koregaon. Come to Bhima Koregaon.
The alternative, as I think, is some kind of communism.